Hi guys, I'm Kamono Hash. Welcome to my Japanese Lecture on YouTube, Japanese Lecture by Kamono Hash. Today's Japanese Lecture is Japanese Proverb, and today's Japanese Proverb is 傾向となるも牛語となるなかれ。傾向となるも牛語となるなかれ。なるも and なるなかれ。This is a Japanese expression, but not for the North Japan. I think this is old style. So, end of this lecture, I show you this Japanese proverb. 傾向となるも牛語となるなかれ in North Japanese style. Okay. First, let's check the kanji of K. This kanji. In another reading, this kanji reads.鳥 or 鶏 and meaning of this kanji is chicken and this kanji ko keiko ko in another reading 口 means mouth and naru means become or be and傾向となるも牛語 the kind of 牛 in another reading 牛 and meaning of this kanji is cattle and the last 牛語 go kind of 語 in another reading 後ろ means back and in thisFor the case of this proverb, I think this kanji expresses tail too. The tail, cattle's tail. So meaning of this proverb, 傾向となるも牛語となるなかれ is become chicken's mouth, but don't become cattle's tail. And meaning of this proverb is it's better way to become the head of small organization than become underling of big company, becauseThere is a challenging. Big company, just like Google or Apple, Microsoft. Work in such a company is very great. I really respect to the staff of the Google or Microsoft, Apple. They are very nice, wonderful.I think they are just like a genius, really smart. But if we establish company or work for the small, really small company, but be the chairman or any head or important staff,It's really great too. Which is better for you? I don't know which is right, but I like this proverb. And in English, better be the head of a dog than the tail of a lion. Better be the head of a dog than the tail of a lion. And 傾向となるも牛語となるなかれThe style of North Japanese. I think this is my style. ニワトリの口になる方が牛の尻尾になるよりもいい。 This is just my style, but same meaning. 鶏の口になる方が牛の尻尾になるよりもいい。 I think this is a style for the North Japan. Now, how was the lecture? That's all for today. Thanks for watching and see you tomorrow.
Thank you for your watching.Let's subscribe Kamono Hashi channel! check another Kamono Hashi's stuffs on the web. See you next lecture!